أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Something very funny that happened in the time of Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala. Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala, one time he was robbed by bandits. Summarization to try and get as much in this small period that we have. Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala, the boxes that he had was robbed by some highway bandits. And Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala is running behind them. He's saying to them, all that which is inside these boxes that you've nicked is my books that I traveled for. And that which I have documented, please give it back. So the thief is running away and he's hearing Muhammad Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala saying this, and he stops. So there was a bunch of thieves. The biggest of them started laughing at him. He said to him, كيف تزعم أنك عرفت علمها وعندما أخذناها منك أصبحت لا تعلم شيئا. How is it that you can claim that you have knowledge? Okay? But when we in fact took these boxes of yours, أصبحت لا تعلم شيئا, all of a sudden you became somebody who did not know anything. وبقيت بلا علم, and you remained there without any knowledge. The thief is laughing at him. And then he felt sorry for him and he gave him the boxes. He goes, go take it. Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, هذا مستنطق أنطقه الله. This is a man who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made him speak. ليرشدني به في أمري, to give me guidance in my affair. فلما وافيت طوصا أقبلت على الاشتغال ثلاث سنين حتى حفظت جميع ما علقته وسرت بحيث لو قطع علي الطريق لم أتجرد من علمي. So he said he went back, and for a whole 3 years he started memorizing everything that he documented. So if in the future highway bandits ended up robbing his stuff again, he wouldn't necessarily mind. Take it. My ilm is with me in my chest. A thief was the reason as to why Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala, and he had knowledge. Of course, in his kitab, Ihya Ulum al-Din, there is quite a number of issues in there. And some scholars, they spoke quite negatively about the kitab, but without a shadow of a doubt. His kitab al-Mustasfa, that Ibn Qudama rahimahullah ta'ala really benefited from, that we study today in Jama'at al-Islamiyyah, and it's sometimes very, very tough to understand, was taken from the Mustasfa of Imam Al-Ghazali rahimahullah ta'ala. He was somebody who was very, very knowledgeable. He was guided because of a thief in doing that which is best for him.